The tiger cowrie is a large sea snail that usually inhabits rocky or coral-covered areas. This species can be found in the Pacific and Indian Oceans, from low tide down to 100 feet deep. They typically hide in coral crevices during the day and come out at night to graze on algae. They use their tongue-like radula to scrape algae off of rocks. Their mantle tissue has two special folds that extend outside of their shell. The mantle is covered in frilly branch projections called papillae. The exact function of the papillae is unknown. They may increase the surface area for oxygen absorption or provide camouflage. Cowries have a well-developed head with eyes and tentacles. They have a muscular foot for crawling. The soft body mass that contains their internal organs is protected by their shell. Reaching up to 6 inches long, tiger cowries are one of the largest cowrie species. Females are usually larger than males. Probably due to their size, they are more likely to be seen during the day than other cowrie species. The female cowries are fertilized internally by males. Females will lay their mass of eggs containing the developing snail embryos on the substrate. The eggs take about 4 weeks to hatch. During this time, the female protects the eggs by covering them with her foot. Newly hatched larvae will drift as plankton before settling on the seafloor. Historically, cowrie shells have had many uses. Sometimes their shells were used as a frame, for which socks with holes were stretched for mending. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button